ask how the boys compare in pop history now? Like, are they as big as the Beatles?
No.
How do they rank?
No, and I don't think about that stuff too much, you know? I think you've got to take it record by record each time, and that's what we do with them. Never plan or come up with grand schemes, because it never worked that way, you know? We didn't think this would ever happen, genuinely. It all happened because of them and the fans.
But they are breaking records left, right and centre, and they are going down in pop history, aren't they?
Well, I think so, yeah, but I'm more interested in the future than the past, if that makes sense.
You've made loads of success. You've had loads of music success, and this is your first film. Are you looking for an Oscar next?
yeah, I'd love that. First of all, I want the fans to enjoy it. I think they're really going to like this movie. I'm very proud of it.
You mentioned that they were, like, sons to you earlier. Do you feel a responsibility to look after them? Is there a kind of father-son relationship?
They always know if there's a problem, they can come to me. I mean, we have a very open relationship, but they've been good, you know? They've been easy to work with, and I like them. They're like friends now.
So, I mean, all the mania the boys go through, girls fighting over, chasing them all the time, would you swap positions with them any time?
No. I have enough problems of my own.
Right,
thanks.
Thank you very much. Thanks for taking time.
This is Katie Hunt.
Hi.
Put me through my first ear audition.
Oh, Eric, well done, mate.